I think I'm very much the audience that I'm making the movie for.
अच्छा आपने ऐसा कौन सा गुण है कि 24 घंटे छोरे आपको घेरे रहते हैं?
Comedy is far more tougher. At least at this stage in my career, I find it really.
मैं गधों को इंसान बनाता हूँ. इंसान बनाता.
I'm hiring you for my next movie.
Like Farah was saying, जब एक सीन है ऐसा जिसमें सिचुएशन बहुत फनी है, अंदर से आप भी हंस रहे हो और आप एंजॉय कर रहे हो उस सीन को करते हो. So the best thing is always rely on the director.
पैर गरम, पेट नरम, सर ठंडा, डॉक्टर को मारो डंडा.
Comedy is harder and also comedy is underrated.
ये प्यार ना बहुत खराब चीज होती है.
We're talking about the art of constructing comedy.
बड़ी हो गई.
Good evening, everyone. Welcome to a night of cinema and conversation. Royal Stag Barrel Select Large Short Films, centered on the theme of Make It Perfect, is India's premier online hub for short films. The platform has collaborated with some of the most respected names in the business, but it's also a preferred destination for aspiring filmmakers. In a very short span of time, the platform has become synonymous with original and powerful storytelling, and it's helped to make shorts a legitimate format in the country. Tonight, we're going to be having a conversation about comedy in cinema. It gives me great pleasure to introduce to you our esteemed panel. The critically acclaimed actor working in both Punjabi and the Hindi film industry, Jimmy Shergill. The multifaceted persona, Farah Khan. The versatile actor known for portraying unconventional characters, Vikrant Mase. An actress who's carved a niche for herself and is also a substantial character in Chutney, Rasika Duggal. The man with a great knowledge of cinema and the director of Gadero, Jay Sharma. Farah, your films have always been about humor. Through all these movies, what have you discovered? What is the key to making people laugh?
I feel if I am finding it funny, most people will find it funny, because I think I am very much the audience that I am making the movie for. So everyone says, who are you making the movie for? I am making it basically first for myself, because I am that audience that likes to watch larger than life movies and enjoys them thoroughly. I am a full hardcore Bollywood buff. I love Hindi movies and I love the cheesiness of the Hindi movie, so I love the over-the-top things and all. I don't find anything out of the ordinary for it. I feel ke aise hi hoti hai hamari life.
When you're scripting or when you're shooting,
yeah,
if you find it funny, but isn't there a point at which you might think that now I've seen this or read this before, it's not funny? I mean, how do you gauge that?
Most of our comedy movies, I think, rely on dialogues to make it funny. You know, they'll have puns or rhymes. I think the humor for me has to come in the situation. So it the situation. I hate if an actor saying, "Main abhi jaake comedy karunga." I don't want them to do comedy. The comedy should come out of the situation. They should be playing it straight.
Vikrant, Rasika, Jimmy, I've often heard actors say that comedy is actually harder than drama. Is this true, Jimmy? Is this actually true? You've done both.
I don't know. That depends on the director. Yaar, wo un logon ne okay karna hota hai take. I think hum log to hame jab scene diya jata hai padte hain. I have to learn. One thing from most of the directors is half of them, probably more than half of them. So if you give the scene aur aap kabhi usko rat ke mat aao, kyunki director kab wahan par writer ke sath baith ke change kar dega, agar director khud writer hai to wo kab kis point pe change kar dega aapko kabhi nahi pata hai. Phir aapke dimag mein wo rata hua hai wo phansa rahega, uski wajah se time waste hoga. So the best thing is always rely on the director. The director, if he finds the take good, he'll say fantastic. So I have never thought कि ये चीज़ difficult है या कुछ. मुझे तो ये जो intense फिल्में ये सब थोड़ी सी मुश्किल लगती हैं, क्योंकि मैं जब घर वापस जब कई बार सोचता हूँ यार मुझे तो रोना भी नहीं आता, मुझे हंसना भी नहीं आता, मुझे ये भी नहीं करना आता है. बट कॉमेडी में क्या होता है कि वो सिचुएशन ऐसी होती है, लाइक फरा वो सेइंग, जब एक सीन है ऐसा जिसमें सिचुएशन बहुत फ़नी है और आपने जाके बस अपनी लाइनें बोलनी है, क्यों क्या क्या हो गया क्या करना है, तो आप वो बड़े नॉर्मली बोल रहे हो मगर अंदर से आपको भी मज़ा आ रहा है, आप भी हंस रहे हो और आप एंजॉय कर रहे हो उस सीन को करते हुए.
so
जब
you,
आप एंजॉय करोगे, आई डोंट थिंक कि उसमें कोई इशू होना चाहिए. मुझे लगता है इंटेंस में थोड़ा ज्यादा मुश्किल.
सो फॉर यू इंटेंस इज हार्डर.
आई फील हार्डर एंड वेरी ड्रेनिंग आल्सो.
आई फील दैट comedy is harder, and also comedy is underrated.
It is.
It is definitely more underrated than a intense. I mean, a person who talks intensely. How many people we think are great actors just because they have a deep voice and they say it straight? We think ek kya acting ki. But a person who has a great comic timing, we always underrate. Yeah. I mean, we'll say De Niro's a great actor, and we'll underrate Jim Carrey. You know, same goes in Hindi movies too.
Yeah.
So I always feel it's underrated, and it's definitely more difficult.
I agree with ma'am that it's comedy is far more tougher. At least at this stage in my career, I find it really, like, if I had to weigh both the genres, I would say comedy is a little tougher, because the entire thing about comedy is that it totally depends on one person's misery. And most importantly, I think the ability to make anyone laugh. I think it really does take a lot out of one person, because I have always been that kid in a group who's, you know, just sat back in a group of 10 people, and there always used to be that one guy who had the ability to make 10 people laugh.
Yeah.
And he eventually ended up being the most loved guy in the entire group because he would make you laugh. I generally, naturally didn't have that knack.
Farah, I feel like you were the kid in the group who would make people laugh. Were you?
Yes, I was that kid.
Jay Vikrant and Chandan Roy Sanyal are usually associated with intense roles. How did you think of casting them?
I know them bahut pehle se. So I used to chill with them. So we know ki asli mein aadmi kitna masti karta hai. So for me, they are more than actor. They were like, you know, ye characters hain. You know, ye kar sakte hain. Aur hum bahut haste hain saath mein. Like, we had always, we made films together. So I really know their real part, jahan pe hum masti karte hain. I just wanted to trigger that and play with it, like what happens.
And I think that's also what the short film format offers, that you can say, what do you think, go away and make a film.
And also they have to be free.
They do have to
be. Means they don't have to charge money for the short film. That is very important. Everyone has to be free.
Hamari film mein to driver sab kuch hum hi the.
Sab free. Everyone has to be free. 10-12 log
khud hi baith ke gaye.
That is the best part.
4 din wo kiya aur wahan pe
Chandan and I were not just actors. We were also assisting him in a lot of ways. Then production ka kaam bhi hum kar rahe the thoda thoda. To wo bhi after you know someone so well, you've spent so much of time with someone, I'm sure you will agree with this. Ki.
I'm hiring you for my next movie. For sure. Ye sab karega mere liye.
Jay, this is based on a folk story, but how did you get inspired to make it?
Actually, ये कहानी हमने सुनी है, मेरे टीचर ने ही सुनाई है, जो कि चंदन प्ले कर रहे हैं, so it is a real character. So बचपन में सुनते थे कहानी, फिर एक कहानी खो गई एक दिन, and one day I went back after so many years in a bookstore, an old bookstore, where I found a book, जहाँ पे मेरे को 4 लाइन की स्टोरी वापस दिखी, and somehow मेरे को दिख गई, मतलब basically film क्या, I was like, okay, I should make this film. And I started working on it. उसी को लेके मैं momentum को लेके चलता रहा. And then I spoke to Vikrant and spoke to Chandan. एक के बाद their inputs came. We decided to make this film.
Farah, who are your sort of gurus when it comes to comedy? Who are the directors you really admire and how they handle the art of comedy?
There are tons. I mean, we used to watch Charlie Chaplin movies, Laurel and Hardy, Buster Keaton, the legends. If you watch it now also, it just looks amazing at what they, even without speaking, you know, just the physical comedy of it. But I think as we were growing up, I used to love Hrishikesh Mukherjee movies because they were just so breezy and so funny. Nasir Hussain had a great flair for comedy. Manmohan Desai, of course. Anything with Mehmood and anything with Govinda, I think you can watch again and again, just their scenes, and it'll still make you laugh out loud.
Some directors say that before starting their own film, they have a specific director they will go back and revisit,
okay,
just to refresh their own instincts. Do you do that at all?
Yeah, I must say, Anu, when I was making my first film, Mehuna, I think I've told you this, I don't know. I was going to shoot scenes, we didn't have music behind it. So the only book I used to read again and again was the one you wrote on Sholay.
Really?
Yes, because I used to go back to read how Ramesh Sippy must have done the short breakdown or how he had prepped for it. So your book I've read at least 10 times.
Yay, I feel like I have a little part.
Yes, of course you do.
Thank you. Rasika, you've done so many short films. Tell me, what does the format give you that other formats don't? What is specific about this, you know, style of filmmaking? that gives you joy as an artist?
I think the one thing that it does is that it ensures a certain discipline, which I think that we should anyway bring to our work. But a short film, because of the time constraint of it, requires you to tell the story very pointedly and pick whatever is very important for it, and also in that create an environment for the story to thrive in.
Vikrant, you've also done many shorts. Tell me, for both of you, does what Farah was saying, ki free mein aana padega. You know, how does the money, or does the money factor in at all?
Not always, to be very honest. It totally depends from script to script. There are people who reach out to you with an excellent script and they absolutely pointedly concede ki hum aapko paisa nahin de payenge. But then there is a certain value to that story that you end up doing it for free. And the baseline is clear that there is absolutely no money in short films. So you have to be okay with that fact.
Okay, on this happy note, we need to take a break, but we'll be back with more comedy and cinema. Farah, do you feel that the what makes people laugh has changed?
Going by the last few hits of Hindi cinema, I don't think so. The bigger hits have been the absolute in-your-face comedies.
What they call dimagnik.
Difficult to do. Slapstick is a very difficult art. If done right, you need to be a genius to do slapstick really well. Like Charlie Chaplin used to do slapstick.
Welcome back to Royal Stag Barrel Select Large Short Films. We're talking about the art of constructing comedy. Jimmy, you have done a lot of work also with Punjabi cinema. Do you think that now, especially in a post-Bahubali world, are the barriers between Hindi cinema and other cinemas becoming more porous? Are the walls sort of shortening a little bit?
In Punjabi, we are still trying to. This thing, it's become very nice as a commercial part of the deal.
It's a thriving industry.
But but the thing is that we still need to break certain barriers in terms of good concepts and good scripts. I'm not saying there are none. There are a few, and they stand out. But we can do much more. We can come up with some crazy kind of stuff that comes out in Marathi films. I've seen they come up with some really
even
really
Malayalam
good,
cinema is wonderful.
Malayalam is good, but they've always been.
They've always
I'm saying
been.
That
yeah.
The Marathi has suddenly come up, and it's now going to they're good films also. At the same time, they're doing very good at the box office also.
Vikrant, do you think you got slotted after Death in the Ganj? As an intense actor? Because it's rare to see what you did in Gadero. People don't normally cast you like that.
People do sort of tend to see you in a certain way. But I wouldn't blame them entirely for it, because I think all of us do. Probably because he's a friend who had seen the other side of me. He thought I could pull it off. I thank you for that. And it is now probably that people want to sort of check the possibility. Achha, ye shayad comedy bhi kar sakta hai. And yeah, so I'm still flowing, going with the flow. Let's see.
Farah, do directors get slotted? And does it ever feel like pressure that when we come to your film, we want the really good time?
I think we tend to slot ourselves more than others would slot us. So when a movie does well, I think we are scared to experiment. And we want to say that this is my zone, so I will make a film like this. I did try making a pure comedy, and that bombed quite badly. I mean, hats off to certain directors who went against and maybe did that. But most
went against their own sort of image.
Image. I think Steven Spielberg kind of did it with Color Purple, and then later Schindler's List, and now he's got slotted into that image, and I miss the movies he made before, like E.T., and those were, I found them purer and more entertaining. So I think we tend to do it to ourselves, maybe much more.
Tell me, what do you all think of the state of comedy in Hindi cinema right now?
I think it's a nice mix now. Earlier on, there was only slapstick. Ages back, I'm talking about. But today, there's a nice mix. There is that little bit of slapstick also in certain films, but because of the dialogues, because of the situations, it's working. Plus, there is that subtle one, but
Farah was talking about, that you're not, as an actor, you're not doing no slapstick. It's just the situation and the dialogue that you're saying. You're saying it probably poker face and people are loving it. The whole film is based on a, like a satire or whatever you might say, on a serious note, dark comedy, and people are loving it. So I think it's a good space now.
I think abhi comedy thoda visually, it has been very strong. For example, Khosla Ka Ghosla ya fir Andhadhun recently, you know, it's very visually, you can see with when people are not talking, but you're laughing. Why? Because of the visual style of it. I think wo ek hum usko catch kar rahe hain, which is a slightly matured kind of a comedy cinema.
Farah, do you feel that the what makes people laugh has changed?
Going by the last few hits of Hindi cinema, I don't think so. The bigger hits have been the absolute in-your-face comedies, because it was just so silly and funny. And that's very difficult to do. Slapstick is a very difficult art. If done right, you need to be a genius to do slapstick really well. Like Charlie Chaplin used to do slapstick, or you know, for that matter, Mehmood used to do it. Johnny Bhai does it sometimes. When he does it well, he is genius.
He aces it.
Yeah, he aces it.
Can all of you tell me who your favorite comic actor in Indian cinema is?
Mine is hands down Govinda. There is absolutely no one with a comic and Mehmood. I think they're both equal, and Govinda does copy a lot of Mehmood.
Jimmy?
Chichi Bhai, Govinda. Outstanding. Comedy, I feel, is all about timing. And his timing is beyond timing.
Vikrant?
I would say Govinda for me as well, because we've grown up watching Govinda, David Dhawan, Kader Khan trio. So, un tino ka trio humne wo ek dashak mein dekha hai, 90s mein, you know, the number one series. Like, that was comedy for us. And the most beautiful part about these films is that they still have a lot of recall value and archival value, because ye television pe har teesre din aati hai. And you still want to sit back and watch that film, even if you're just not doing anything. I would probably sit back and watch the one of the number one series ki films, puri.
Akshay Kumar also.
Yes, I had to say, like, Akshay
Kumar, he's incredible. Salman is very good at comedy.
Rasika, who's yours?
I think we've covered everything, but I think Govinda still tops my list also.
Everyone's a Govinda fan, huh? Yeah. Jay?
I think, again, Govinda to hai hi, but I think Amit sir, Amitabh Bachchan ji ne bhi bahut tagdi comedy ki apne time mein, and Paresh Rawal again, like, Andaz Apna Apna is one of legendary, like, वैसा कैरेक्टर बहुत कम.
But there are many character actors who are fabulous at comedy. Sanjay Mishra, Saurabh Shukla, Manoj Pawa, they are just genius, you know.
Casting, producing, directing, there's a lot more to chat about. Don't go anywhere, we'll be right back.
हम बोल रहे हैं 100 करोड़ हो गया, 5000 करोड़ हो गया, वो हो गया. आता बेचारा प्रोड्यूसर के पास इतना कुछ नहीं है, बिकॉज वो ब्रेक इवन ही करता है, यू नो, बिकॉज ऑफ द वे थिंग्स आर एंड एवरीथिंग, द कॉमर्स ऑफ इट. बट टू द आउटसाइडर इट फील्स लाइक वो मैन 600 करोड़.
Welcome back to Royal Stag Barrel Select Large Short Films. We're talking about the art of constructing comedy. Last question. In a few weeks, actually, we move into a new decade. What is the one thing you want to see change in Hindi film? Jay, we'll start with you.
I think logo ko thoda short film producer jo category hoti hai, jo hamare yahan nahi hai. They are proper production houses making that. Like, just like films and ad films. So I think we need that, so that more इंडी लोग और निकले, छोटे शहरों से निकले, असली ह्यूमर जहाँ भरा हुआ, असली कहानियाँ जहाँ भरी, वहाँ से बनाए. दैट्स आई थिंक वी शुड डू.
रसिका?
डिस्ट्रीब्यूटर्स हु रियली टेक रिस्क्स. आई थिंक दैट्स व्हाट आई हैव बीन वेटिंग टू सी फॉर अ वेरी लॉन्ग टाइम.
विक्रांत?
लाइक मेरे लिए, मेरे हिसाब से आई थिंक इट्स गोइंग फाइन द वे इट इज, बिकॉज इन द लास्ट 10 ईयर्स, बिकॉज ऑफ द एडवेंट ऑफ डिजिटल प्लेटफॉर्म्स, आई थिंक अ लॉट हैज चेंज्ड. How things used to be 5 years ago, it's not the same anymore, and it's a rapid pace. I think in the next 2 years, we will be having better technology and better mediums also to reach out to people. So I think it'll be very premature and foolish of me to sit back and think ki ye hona chahiye, because jo cheeze ho rahi hai, I think they're headed the right way.
I think we need We definitely need more theaters because we are under-theatered.
Yeah.
So with just this many theaters, our business is growing so rapidly. If we build more theaters, I think that, and we definitely need more studios.
मुझे बस एक ही चीज का थोड़ा सा वो लगता है कि हम लोग ऐसा चौड़े होके 500 करोड़ 1000 करोड़ कर लिया उसके ऊपर से फिर वो अच्छी खासी इंडस्ट्री ठीक ठाक चल रही थी
नहीं नहीं वी वांट लेस एंटरटेनमेंट टैक्स
18% हमारा इनकम वो जीएसटी और वो सारा कुछ हम आ गए हैं सेम कैटेगरी एज द कैसीनोज
करेक्ट सो दैट्स व्हाट
सो बेसिकली वो किसी और की गलती नहीं है वो गलती हमारी है हम बोल रहे हैं 100 करोड़ हो गया 5000 करोड़ हो गया वो हो गया आता बेचारा प्रोड्यूसर के पास इतना कुछ नहीं है बिकॉज वो ब्रेक इवन ही करता है You know, because of the way things are and everything, the commerce of it. But to the outsider, it feels like, whoa, man, yeah, 600 yeah. crores.
What would you like to be changed, Anu?
For me, if we can bring writers back to the glory days of Saleem Saab and Javed Saab when they writers were on hoardings.
Writers are already scarce. They don't have time to write anything.
Already?
Each one is doing 5-5 web series. 6-6 movies. For the love of God or money, you cannot find a writer to come and sit with you and write, so don't chadao them more than that.
So we definitely don't need writers on hoarding.
No, no, we need more writers.
Correct.
The ones that are there are already too busy.
Yeah. But this has been so much fun. Thank you all for being such a wonderful panel.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you so much.
Thank you also to Royal Stag Barrel Select Large Short Films for picking such edgy, fun films. And to our venue partner, the Royal Connaught Boat Club. Until next time, good night.